We know that all natural numbers, whole numbers, and integers are rational numbers. That means they can be represented as ratio P is to Q or P upon Q, where denominator Q is not equal to 0. Let us consider a few numbers. Say 5. What does that mean? The symbol 5 gets a meaning when we create one-to-one correspondence between this symbol and the object. For example, 5 pencils, 5 balls, etc. Geometrically, number 5 means a line segment of length 5 units. There is another way in which a number can be represented: a decimal form. In this form, we represent the number in P upon Q form with denominator Q equal to 10, 100, 1000 and similar such multiples of 10. Example, 5 by 10, or the same can be written with the decimal point for denominator 10. So that 5 upon 10 is equal to 0.5. Why do we need to represent any rational number in decimal form? Many a time, it is convenient to handle decimal form. For example, we say weight is 40.5 kilograms. The depth of the well is 112.7 feet, etc. You already know that a number in the form P upon Q can be converted into decimal form by making the denominator equal to 10, 100, 1000 or similar such multiples of 10. How do we represent 5 in a decimal form? Number 5 means 5 upon 1. That is 5 into 10 upon 1 into 10, which is equal to 50 upon 10. So in the decimal form, it is equal to 5.0. Here you can see the process of division ends or terminates. So this form of decimal is called terminating decimal. Number 5, decimal form 0.5, type terminating. Now a different number, a rational number, say minus 1 upon 2. We use paper folding. Similarly, we can convert it into decimal form. It is minus 1 into 5 upon 2 into 5, which is equal to minus 5 upon 10, which is equal to minus 0.5. You can see process of division ends or terminates. So this form of decimal is called terminating decimal. Number 1 by 2, decimal form 0.5, type terminating. Let's take a different rational number, say 1 upon 3. Now, how do we convert the denominator into 10? Probably, we can do it this way. 1 by 3 is equal to 1 into 10 upon 3, the whole divided by 3 into 10 upon 3. which is equal to 0.333 recurring. In decimal form, it is 0.333333, where the process of division doesn't terminate. Also, decimal 3 keeps repeating or recurring forever. So, this decimal form is called as non-terminating or repeating or recurring. Recurring pattern of digit 3 is shown with a dot on digit 3. Number 1 upon 3, decimal form 0.333333 recurring, which is equal to 0.3 with a dot, type non-terminating or recurring, single digit. Say another rational number 1 upon 11. What will be its decimal form? Similarly, we can see that 1 upon 11 is equal to 1 into 10 upon 11, the whole divided by 11 into 10 upon 11. This is equal to 10 upon 11 divided by 10, which is equal to 0.9090 recurring upon 10, which is equal to 0.0909. It is 0.0909 where the process of division doesn't end or terminate. Also, it shows repeating pattern of block 09. How do we represent the recurring pattern of block of digits, that is 09? We draw an over bar both the digits 09 as shown. Number 1 upon 11, decimal for 0.090909 recurring, which is equal to 0.09, type non-terminating and recurring. We have seen that decimal form of rational numbers is either terminating or non-terminating with repeating pattern of a single digit or a block of digits. Decimal form of rational numbers is either terminating or non-terminating with repeating or recurring pattern of a single digit or a block of digits.